Okay guys, napihin ang kahalabalam. Pwede yun eh.
Can you hear me? She needs your help, Peter.
Pwede yun eh.
Focus on my voice. It isn't too... You're almost there. Focus on me, Peter.
Ah, ate yun eh. Napaho yung lusya. Ay, ito yung kamay. Kaling yung kamay, birthday party.
Finally! I need your help. Mom will be home for lunch soon and I want everything to be perfect.
Nikki.
For her birthday. That's today. Did you forget again?
Okay. I know this is gonna sound weird.
Great. So, can you help me set everything up like we said yesterday? I just need help with the holo projector. And then, there's the cake and the present that we got her. I want everything to be perfect before she gets home.
Nikki. None of this seems oddly familiar to you.
Oh no, I ordered it from the bakery plant.
Okay, that part was always weird.
Okay, that just leaves.
Okay, Nick? What if I told you none of this is real?
Obviously not. It's not focused right or something. Can you refocus it?
Yeah, okay. That's still pretty cool.
Turned out so good. I was sure I messed part of it up.
Speaking of messed up.
Yeah. It's hollow and the star system around it, and I think I got all the moons.
It's beautiful, Nikki.
Just need Mom's present now. I think it's somewhere in my room.
Happy birthday, love Nikki and Peter. What am I supposed to do?
Did you find it?
Yes.
Okay, put it with the others. Great, the gift. Put it on the table.
Does anything I say here actually matter?
We got it. On nowhere. Remember that artist's alley we went to and the painting she really liked? Of Prelar?
Yes, that answers my question. Wish you were here right now. I kind of need your help.
Not the boot, Karagana there.
You'll think I am after I destroy this nightmare.
Dad, get the door.
Oh, am I ever glad to see you? It is crazy weird in there. Nikki's on a loop. Nothing I say matters. We need to find a way to get through to her.
Peter.
I know, we need a plan.
I didn't move in the loop.
Okay, I get it. I have a lot of making up to do.
Peter.
If we're gonna do this.
I'm dead, Peter.
Yeah, but not like dead, dead. Right? I heard your voice. No, you brought me here. I'm seeing you here now.
You're seeing a ghost. Some part of me is inside the Soul Stone, but not in any way that's real.
We can figure it out. Maybe we can find a way.
You need to focus on her now. Help her accept that I'm not coming back.
I wish you would have told me.
Told you what?
Puta, do anyway.
You know? You, me, 12 years ago?
Oh, Peter.
I did the math.
Her promise isn't real.
Yeah, I know, but the rest of it is. Right, you and me on Mercury? I remember that night.
So do I. That she isn't your daughter. She's not my daughter.
I don't understand.
She's a war orphan.
I'm not sure.
On the shuttle home, the Cree Council was rounding up anyone who wasn't full-blooded enough. Nikki was this tiny little thing. I couldn't let them kill her.
So I'm not a father.
Eso la candulo es mundo de bien, ¿no?
No. Well, not her father.
Well. Okay.
That doesn't mean she doesn't need you. She has to let me go.
I tried. She won't listen.
She has to. The birthday, the presents, whatever it is, it's keeping her attached to some fake version of me, of us. Destroy the illusion and make her listen.
You know I'm not equipped to.
Yes, you are. You have to be.
Cine y ámbala.
Where's mom? That was her, right?
She's not coming.
Of course she's coming. I guess that was just Carlos telling us she's running late, which means I still have time to get the music just right.
Destroy the lie.
She'll
please listen to me on this, Nikki.
Can we talk about this after mom's birthday?
Your mom's not coming. None of this is real.
Quit kidding around. She'll be here any minute.
No.
She won't. Amma nathi una kiyena duka dara ganna
ba. To ruin it. Hey! What is wrong with you?
I'm sorry.
No! I can fix this.
Oh, khadana podi karma hem penna na e wage animate karanna ma.
None of this is real.
I hate you. You're not my dad. You're not my...
Yeah, kiddo.
Emotional journey.
I know.
You ruined it. You ruined everything. Mom was gonna come in and...
How will it?
All I want is to see her.
Whatever walks through that door won't be your mom.
You don't know that.
There's a lot I don't know. How to keep my foot out of my mouth. How to not get arrested. How to console a 12-year-old whose very legitimate grief might just destroy the galaxy. But this... the promise, Nick. I know a con when I see one.
That's true.
This isn't about you. Why are you even here?
You're right. I'm not gonna pretend to know what you're going through or what you're feeling.
I don't even know what I'm feeling. It's like... empty. and heavy at the same time. I keep seeing her, but then as soon as I focus, I... Is this what it's always gonna be like?
I don't know. It's different for everyone. There was no one like your mom. She really, really loved you.
I need her back. I don't care if it's not real. I need things to go back to how they were, even if it means making the same stupid cake for all stupid eternity. Just the thought that she might come back is better than admitting that she never will. And that... And then it's all my fault.
Fault.
If I hadn't distracted her. If I'd been quicker.
I know what you're doing. I did the same thing. Holding on to all this guilt about the way it happened instead of...
It's not the same. And even if it is...
I know, I... See you go through what I went through. There's so many things I wish I could go back and tell myself.
Would you have listened? It could be her.
You can reject the lie, Nick. All I can tell you is me. I don't think it's her. I think it's a very bad thing that wants to eat the entire galaxy.
Megas.
You know your mom? For all her faults? She's not the galaxy eating type. It doesn't matter what I think, because it's not my promise. I can't destroy it for you.
So let's just say that the creepy thing at the door is not my mom.
I can do that.
I still don't know how... How does anyone... Am I just supposed to smash cakes all day?
Breaking stuff is pretty cathartic. There's other ways.
What are you doing?
It's an Earth thing. My mom taught me. The idea... that you light something to remember something, to pay tribute. I mean, it's not magic or anything, it doesn't bring anyone back, but you know, it's a gesture, a small thing in the face of a very bad thing. Sometimes that's all we have.
I keep thinking back to the elevator. She was angry at me.
Not that angry. More like, lovingly concerned.
Something I do have to do alone.
ගොඩ පිනිකීව බේරගත්තා. Mercedes, how did?
No, child, you must return.
Stay away from me.
Oh crap.
We ain't getting through that.
We have to, or Golden Boy's toast. Focus on Raker's fan club.
Alright, boys. Final fight. Grand Unifier. Boss fighter. Mandabuddhi ki bawada patte.
speech. Blast them!
Yeah, I'm not a body break yak gannu na takala awa eka mono inda gahannu Demu gama kata kola date karamu.
Impossible. I see that sword.
Feel my wrath. It used to.
This bullet sponge needs to be seeing stars. Throw that Drax. Some beast fiend. Make like a tree. Wreck of Drax.
Van unified vadagena gahanawa track
my face so siphoning must cease rocket fireworks
they're not going anywhere all of us
this is infuriating.
Don't make
them kill you.
It's almost over, buddy. We got him. Well,
Nikki, you had us worried.
My grand unifier, please.
What is next, Peter Quill? Ah! I'm not accustomed to being vulnerable. Wanna see some firework? Go get him, Tiger!
Anti-belt bar ka, boys. Tambal. Revive ka lagana thi tapi Ode revive kare ne andar.
Blast him!
God, the actual fuck.
My faith! Let my faith rain down upon you! So, siphoning must cease! Astrakhara Griham!
Used all of us.
Time for the big gun!
Feel
my contain the corruption. Ain't nothing getting through.
Fate preserve you.
You don't stand a chance.
When possible, circumvent electrical hazards.
Side their way, Drax.
Bust out the smart bomb! Let's see those branches! You're a big guy! Welcome, Death!
All that faith's gotta come out of him sometime!
He still thinks he's in charge! Bring the nipples, please!
Come on, man.
What a blast! I haven't felt this excited since the Galactic War!
Better watch her out there, Quill. She fought on both sides, remember? Whereas me, I don't need to take sides to mow anybody down. I just love making scumbusters go boom!
Okay, okay, I get it. Those creeps out there, fighting them gets the blood pumping.
Oh, yeah.
But if you listen to that pumping too hard, your heart takes a dive and the losing starts. Stay on target and we'll make them all go boom. Who's with me?
Victory is ours!
Yes!
Nice.
Let's go.
Use all of us.
Time to shred them!
have cast your lot on the losing side, Breaker!
Doing the gabby. Como? Ah. Faithless.
No! Oh God! No! No! Please, not when we're so close.
Well, I need. Nikki, it's there. Nikai nikai, human torch hai.
Please.
It lied to you. To both of us. Look at it.
Megas. Adam Rolo game a Gandhian.
Behold before you, your benevolent guardian of the galaxy. It is done!
Okay, okay, we'll give you this one. Shall we? Our door masses await.
So, we actually won?
flarkin' right we did.
We must save the entire galaxy more often.
Count me in! Next time, I promise I won't almost destroy it first.
No more promises from you.
We're in this moment, people. Let's make sure we bask in it. There you are, you old dog.
We have multiple dog report items to discuss.
Case is closed. No need. Guardian of Galaxies. Live up to name.
Guardian of Galaxies.
Oh, gosh! Who are all these little guys?
This Guardian are looking for more work. Cosmo always chasing problems.
I think what we need right now is a nice walk.
Delicate?
And who is this precious little candy in his gold wrapper?
Amarzi.
Ew. Gross.
Lady Hellbender, we regret the death of so many great beasts, but we honor their sacrifice.
They died protecting their pack. There is honor in that.
Will you return to Secnarf 9?
We must first build a worthy home for Foom, or he will devour every creature on my mind.
If he gets loose again, give us a call, and we can discuss rates.
As we calculated, the Golden God proved key to dismantling the Universal Church of Truth.
A sound summation.
How about a little credit for not letting you make the worst decision of your collective lives?
Twice.
Your additional
data analysis did adjust
certain computational.
Wow. You can just feel the world butt clenching.
Namaste, Milano. Mantis.
Beast.
What foul fluid! Foolish, fickle creature!
Behold, one of the other guardians of the galaxy.
What did he say?
Yeah, that will show you to your room. Except we don't got a spare room, you big lug. No, Flark, no. Hey, Groot, you give her yours. I got a lot of important scut in mind.
I'm glad it's this ending, not the really sad one.
How many sad endings were there?
Ugh, oh god.
Oh.
Please proceed.
Nah, you go ahead.
No need, I insist.
No. I insist.
Please, proceed. This pointless pageant of politeness plagues our progress.
Which is why you should go first.
Well, I will voyage through the Vexing Vestibule.
Huh.
Ouais.
So, what now?
I don't know. Sky's the limit, I guess.
Clearly it is not.
We could rob a bank.
We are broke.
Wow, I am not robbing a bank. That's illegal.
And super fun.
You are corrupting the child.
Relax, Drax. It's a suggestion. A potentially really lucrative suggestion. You okay there, Gold Bond?
It is irritating indigestion. Nothing of note.
Okay. Well, there's a bathroom in the back if you need it.
So, Mantis, now that the universe is safe again, what are you gonna do?
I don't know. I guess I'll go back to Lamentis. Although, I hear Earth is really nice this time of year. Ooh, maybe I'll go check out Contraxia. You can gamble there.
Shouldn't we give Contraxia a bit of time to, you know, unpromise?
Either way, it is no place for a child.
Seriously, man. Oh, you don't look so good.
Where's the first aid kit? I have basic field training.
We do not own the first aid kit.
What are you talking about? We have a first aid kit.
Engine tape doesn't count.
Probably just need some ginger ale.
Worry about little old me. I feel simply fabulous.
Come on.
I am eternal.
What the fuck? Tahu chapter ganti ya, what the fuck. Now this is good.
Magus.
Yeah, this is the one where Golden God Guy is consumed by the bad thing and tries to destroy the galaxy. And probably succeeds.
Why does it feel like Bug Girl's inside my head?
I'm inside all of your heads. This way Magus can overhear your super amazing plan.
Which is?
Oh, no. It's better if it comes from you.
Him. Me. Destiny.
And we're all gonna die.
My final form. The new norm.
The stone. But that thing attacked my mom and me. It was terrified of the stone.
Yes, I too have sensed its fear of the stone.
Oh, yes! The ancient stone! It's the only thing strong enough to contain the all-powerful soul of Magus.
Okay, so we just gotta get him closer and then throw a magic rock at him?
Exactly.
Tiny, whiny, vexing specks. Woohoo! What are you all up to?
Mantis, how do we lure in the big bad?
It's time to kneel before the new idea.
By doing what you do best, Guardians.
Nah, not being friendly. I think she means aggravating.
If anyone can piss off a god,
it is us. Do it! Kneel and revere your god. For who better to oversee?
Bravo! Bravo!
You're applauding him.
I'm clapping ironically.
Does he know it's ironic?
Yes! Applaud your god.
Nope.
You grant nothing but lies and false promises.
And you're the worst!
Then why are you clapping?
For mocking you, idiot.
What? I said kneel!
Oh, Slark!
You kidding me?
Stand back! I got this!
Mata planet ekak ne.
Something to throw him off.
Yes, infuriate him with your carelessly chosen words.
Beleaguered brats, like little gnats, gnawing on nothing, because nothing.
Cat, bat, muskrat, man. You can rhyme. We get it. Seriously, how is it possible for you to have gotten even more obnoxious?
Cat, bat, splatty, splat, splat.
Laundry mat.
You begin to annoy me.
It's what we do.
Combat, format, diplomat!
That doesn't even make sense!
Gah! We don't make sense? Ever since we met you, you've been nothing but a giant pile of word vomit. And now you gotta rhyme everything too?
Inconsequential ingrates!
Okay, pretty sure we derailed him.
Tava planet ka.
I don't say it enough, so I'm just gonna say it. I fucking love you guys.
Everyone good?
Well done, child.
Okay, I definitely think we're getting to it. We just gotta hold out a little longer.
This is where I make it unfair.
Ah, that was it then.
Another worm dissected!
The more I slice him up!
Incoming! Try not to let him hit the ground! If we keep this up, he's gonna lunge at us! I can feel it! And I guess that means we better keep it up!
Well, watch it!
Going to jump, you
all! Oh, fuck.
How should we celebrate our destined victory?
Don't know about you guys.
awesome! This mirror doesn't really feel like we're getting to him!
Everyone will fall before me. The entire galaxy will fall.
Guys, the stone's being weird.
Now is the time, Guardians!
Reel them in, Quill. Only way to get a clear shot.
Submit to me! I said submit!
Now, Star Guy!
Time to get it through your oversized skull. We don't give in to anyone. I mean, seriously, have you met us?
That's right! We're the Guardians of the Galaxy!
We have business cards!
And we'd rather die than submit to you!
You dare defy a god? Have you no notion of my...
Oh, shut up!
What did you say?
She said you're the worst!
Your mockery mocks my very...
結構この出上げあったかな。The final countdown.Europe, the final countdown.
Ain't no time to make up for what happened, you dumb scut! Just drop it!
No! Then the idiot released this freak! I'm gonna be the one who puts it back in its bottle!
Poetry critic.
He's got to be okay, right, Mantis?
The important thing is that he did it. You all did.
Group up under them.
Sacrifice to make.
Also, ouch.
Oh. Did we get paid?
Not yet, but...
Does this mean it's over? Like, over, over?
The Magus is contained for now. The most insatiable entity in the galaxy is once again a prisoner of the Soul Stone. All that is left is determining what to do with it.
Sell it.
Destroy it.
Those are both terrible ideas.
He says we should combine both ideas.
Stone is neither bomb nor bauble.And not yours to bear.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
He just tried to kill us and eat the galaxy!
You cannot contain this calamitous force. I created it. I am its keeper.
No one can keep that thing.
Mantis. The chances of the galaxy being consumed again if we keep the stone?
Very high.
And if we give it to Goldilocks?
Not as high.
The child was correct. Perhaps the pull of its power would one day split my lone soul asunder. But I am not alone.
Just to be sure, the chances of the bad galaxy thing happening if we sell the stone?
Astronomically high.
The best way to make sure the Magus doesn't get out again is to make sure together. No. The second you feel any indigestion.
I shall call upon your crew. Motley though you may be. I fear we've fallen friends.
Mission lagi. Mission to dhanit ne.
And I accord my atonement for the trying to kill you and eat the galaxy. A momentary misstep.
Yeah, well, sorry for all the mean stuff we said about you.
The mark of a man is to be bridled. None other than he himself must be mandated to toil as...
Does he seriously always talk like this?
I mean only to say... We're good.
It's just that... I'm not the one you gotta convince.
Oh, certainly not.
Certainly, yes.
Well, disgusting.
Okay, now I'm convinced.
මහිතුවට වඩා සෑහෙන දුරට හොඳයි ඇවෙන්ජර්ස් එකට වඩා නම් සෑහෙන්නම හොඳයි ඇවෙන්ජර්ස් එකේ නිකන් හාෆ් බීක්ඩ් ගතියක් තිබ්බා නමුත් මේක මල්ටිප්ලේයර් නෑ කෝප් නෑ තනිකර සිංගල් ප්ලේයර් කැම්පේන් එකට හොඳට ෆෝකස් කරලා තියෙනවා කියලා කියන්න පුළුවන් 8.8 out of 10 දෙන්න පුළුවන් ගේම් ප්ලේ එක එකම දේ ආපහු ආපහු වැඩි දිවි යන්නේ ඒ හින්දා මම ගේම් ප්ලේ එකට වැඩි කැමති නෑ But humor මාර්ණියමයි මෙහෙම විටි humor තියෙන්නේ as guardians of the galaxy කී තියෙන්න ඕන විදියට තියෙන්න ඕන කියලා තිබුණා කියලා මම හිතනවා gameplay graphics හොඳයි ඒ වුණාට PS5 එකේ 4K යන්න බෑ 4K යනවා නම් 60fps ගන්න බෑ මම ගහුවා 1080p 60fps හැබැයි මම දාලා බැලුවා ray tracing mod එකයි quality mod එකයි දෙකේම graphics ලස්සනයි gameplay graphics story එක හොඳයි ඒ වුණාට ටිකක් නිකන් forgettable වගේ feeling එකක් තියෙන story එකේ අවුලක් නැහැ emotional moments තිබ්බා plot එක strong නැහැ කියලා තමයි මට ටිකක් වැඩිපුර හිතෙන්නේ overall නියමයි 8 දෙන්න පුළුවන් නියම කියන්නේ නියම සුපර් හීරෝ ගේම් එකක් කියලා අපිට කියන්නේ දැන් පටන් ගත්ත විතරනේ සුපර් මාර්වල් ගේම් යුනිවර්ස් එක ටිකක් මේ ස්ක්වයර් ඉනික්ස් ලගින් පටන් ගත්ත එක මම හිතනවා මෙතන මේක තමයි පර්ෆෙක්ට් ලොන්ච් එක ඇවෙන්ජර්ස් එකකට වඩා ඇවෙන්ජර්ස් එකකට මම එච්චර කැමති නෑ ඒ ඇවෙන්ජර්ස් එක කම්ප්ලීෂ් කරන්න බැරි වෙච්ච ෆීලිංගස් ඔක්කොම මේකේ තියෙනවා කියලා අපිට කියන්න පුළුවන් ගේම් ප්ලේ එක තව ටිකක් ඩයිවර්ස් කරානම් හොඳයි කියලා හිතනවා. බොස් බැටල්ස් හොඳයි. බොස් බැටල්ස් උනත් අර ඩයිවර්ස් නෑ, එකම දේ ගොඩක් වෙලාවට කරන්න තියෙන්නේ. පොයින්ට් ඇන් ෂූට්. ඒ අරෙන්ද කට්සීන්ස් මේ ක්‍රෙඩිට්ස් ස්කිප් කරන්නත් බෑ. බලමු. ඔවරෝල් හොඳ ගේම් එකක්. මං කියන්නේ ප්ලේ කරන්න පුළුවන්. මට සමහර තැන්වලදී මන්ට විතරක්ද දන්නේ පොඩ්ඩක් බෝරින් වුණා. මට ඈනුන් එහෙම කියපු තැන් තිබ්බා. වැඩිපුරම කැමති හියුමර් තමයි. හියුමර් එක නියමයි. පෝස් ක්‍රෙඩිට් සීන් එක අනිවාර්යෙන් ඇති කියලා මම බලන්නේ. අනික මේක එච්චර ලොකුවට මාකට් කරෙත් නෑ. එක පාරටම කිව්වා, එක පාරටම රිලීස් කරලා මත මාකට් කරලා මාස 6කින් විතර නිකන් කියන අනවුන්ස් කරලා මාකට් කරලා නෑ. අනවුන්ස් කරලා මාස 6කින් 7කින් 8කින් වගේ ගේම් එකක් රිලීස් කරලා ඉවර වුණා. ඒ හින්දා තිය හොඳ ප්ලසන්ට් සර්ප්‍රයිස් එකක්. මොකද ගේම් එක ෆ්ලොප් එකකුත් නෙවෙයිනේ. මගේ නැති ඕල් ටයිම් හොඳම සුපර් හීරෝ ගේම් එක ආකම් සිටි. ඒක දෙකක් නෑ. ආකම් සිටි එක නයිති මේවා ලං කරන්නවත් බෑ. ආකම් සිටි, ආකම් නයිට්, ආකම් අසයිලම්. මාර්වල් ස්පයිඩර්මෑන් එක හොඳයි, බට් එකම දේ කියන්නේ ආකම් සීරිස් එක කරපු දේම අපහු කොපි පේස්ට් එකක් වගේ. ඒ වුණාට අවුලක් නෑ ගහන්න පුළුවන්. තවසින් නැති බලමු.
She could sleep in Gamora's room.
Since when?
Oh, come on. You're a girl, she's a girl. You can play dolls together.
Ah.
There's so many things tracks.
Well, she ain't getting game my game Europe lage. It's the final countdown, you know. It order review back on that.
So you just have to build another bedroom and maybe a bathroom and convince everyone that adding another teammate is a good thing. 12-year-old teammate. One who may or may not need you to provide parental stuff. I mean, come on, man. You did just save the galaxy.
Guardians of the Galaxy.
So, obviously, embracing this new role is definitely probably going to be just, it'll be fine. Come on. If you can handle Raker and the Magus, pretty sure you can handle a 12-year-old girl. Yeah, a little guidance here, some homework there, throwing a few vegetables. Where the fuck are you gonna get vegetables? I guess Groot could make vegetables. Yes, that seems like a reasonable thing to ask him. And if everyone's willing to make just a few reasonable sacrifices here and there, I mean, you know what they're like. Yeah, I mean, they're definitely, they have good qualities. I mean, Drax is fearless, and he's been a dad. Groot, he's compassionate and protective. Rocket can teach her about crawling into things, and Gamora. Huh, Gamora, she knows about honor and discipline and girl stuff. Yeah, so even if you don't have what it takes by yourself, you're not by yourself. And you know what? Nikki's a part of that now. She's one of the family. And family means sticking together no matter what. Even if you gotta wing it every step of the way. My man.
Peter Quill. Peter Quill, we have decided the child will take your room.
It was unanimous.
Wait, what? Okay, we'll talk. How are we on those coordinates?
Already, just give the word.
Where are we going again?
To buy more business cards.
ඊළඟකේ විලන් ගැන පොඩි mention එකක් නැද්ද? ස්කිප් කරලා බලමු. So the key to know where from goes my help will help. Ah, decisions will outcome, ne? Okay, maybe celebrated the mega school too much even for all of us, and I busted out my money in place. Maniki, you put that. Oh, new game plus uttena. Okay guys, api hena game එක මෙවර කරා. මගේ review එකත් මම ඔයාලට දුන්නා. අපි ඊළඟ game එක බොහෝ වෙලාවට Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart එකෙන් setup. See you guys on the next one.